Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me already, my name is Ryan. This channel is dedicated to beauty, skincare, and other shenanigans. Today we're gonna do a get ready with me because I'm going with my girls to Essex. I've never been to Essex and we're gonna go to Chelmsford in specific. And we're just gonna have a girls' day out and we're gonna go to Las Iguanas restaurant. So I really wanna film my fantasy for this makeup tutorial, okay? So we're gonna try to go all out. I'm gonna try a new makeup look. This is which is why I started hours in advance, because if I fuck up under pressure, I don't perform well, guys. But when I have all the time in the world, oh my god, I'm an artiste with an E at the end. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel, support the sisterhood, and let's get started. We're going in with a primer. This primer I got recently and only recently figured out how to do it. You really gotta pack it on. It looks like this. Has a pump, so I'm just gonna put some on my eyes and around my eyes area, because that's the area we're gonna be working on first. Okay, oh child, I noticed I got some mustache on me. Let me take that off. I'll be back. One second. Sorry about that, guys. I've actually lost the stash now. We're gonna be applying our concealer, which is dying. Like, do you see this? This is skinny bitch, which means I gotta buy a new product. So let's hope I don't run out of it. I'm gonna go in my usual concealer, LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer. Looks like this. And now we're just waiting for it to dry down. I am definitely in the mood for a get rid with me today. I'm ready to feel fabulous. Especially a few days ago, I went to a dance class after more than a year. When I tell you, your girl felt rejuvenated, refreshed, rejuicified. Yeah, I just made that I made that word up right now. But yeah, rejuicified, you know, I said it, okay? I did. I was so scared in the beginning. I was like, oh my god, I'm too shy. I'm gonna have to go see people who I don't know. But I forget that every time I went to a dance class, like when I went to college, hip-hop dance, or wherever, it was always me going to a class that I don't know anyone, so I don't know why I'm stressing out. I went there, I had fun. As usual, when the camera came on, I fucking froze because I'm a little bitch. But I came home, I brushed it up and I re-recorded it, and it was fabulous, honey. It was fabulous, but what can I say? I killed it. Yes. Anyways, while I was talking, this has dried down, so how about we blend this in? I like to make it very skin-like. I feel like I'm definitely more on the I love the dewy look rather than the matte look. Like, I used to be a person who wanted matte skin, and then I was like, bitch, your skin already matte. You know why? Because your face is dry. Give it some moisture, give it some love. And then I became a moisture baby, and that is the story of my life. To be doing like a dark, it's gonna be like kind of like a cut crease situation, which I've not done in a while, which why I'm hyperventilating right about now. Also, the creator I am inspired by is Maya_MUA_. Go follow her up. She's a very talented and beautiful girl. Come on, give her some love, please. Not right on the crease. She does it above the crease. That's what she does. Okay, that's fine by me. I'm just gonna put my laptop here for inspiration. Again, making up words that I don't fucking... It doesn't exist, girl. I'm gonna try to use the same colors as her because my outfit is gonna be black. If not, then I might wear it with jeans if it starts raining. But it was predicted rain and I was like, you fucking bitch. Why rain? The thing is, her, she ain't got eyebrows at the end. Not as a shade, but it's like, for me, I don't have the space to move. Okay. I'm using Huda Beauty's Textured Shadows Palette Rose Gold Edition. And currently, when I'm doing this outline, I'm using the shade Bossy. Bam. And Man Eater. Bam. I know I look crazy right now, but please bear with me. These are rose my blending skills because I have not blended anything other than my mocktails. Mocktail video in the description box below. Ooh, I got my blogging opportunity in. These past few months, I ain't gonna blend nothing. I go to work, I wake up, that's it. That's it, honey. Take out the bonnet and you see these beautiful curls. I actually mastered this really not so long ago and it's so nice and springy. I'm gonna show you a tutorial to this hairstyle, which I already explored. Literally not so long ago, so I'll show you the tutorial for that. I'm gonna try a bit of cocoa. Let's try with the concealer, guys, because I am slightly starting to question myself. If you think I'm doing okay, please like,
and comment and show love.
Guys, I actually did a banging job. Are you mad? This outline is really good. Okay, now we have to put a really, really bright color on. It looked like she used some kind of cream eyeshadow, but I don't have a cream eyeshadow. What can we pair this color with? Let me think. Okay, how about we use this shade, guys? We're going with this shade. And I thought, I don't have any, bitch. Ooh, I'm underestimating my skills. Seriously, this girl created such a pretty look. But I'm gonna have to change up the colors, sis. I'm sorry. I've committed. If this doesn't look nice by 12 p.m., I'm gonna have to wipe it off. I'm sorry. I don't know if this looks good, but I'm just gonna wipe these corners. Ooh, I'm really scared, guys. This is a huge commitment. From here to the middle of her eyelid. Oh, guys. I hope I'm not going towards a high fashion look and not in a good sense. You know those high fashion looks that are high fashion but you wouldn't wear it out on the street? And you try to call it in a polite way, high. No, that's really high fashion, honey. That's really high fashion. And while we're at it, how about we do the underbrow area too? Because it's looking a bit mad. Guys, I think I'm doing it. I think I am fucking doing it, you know? I just fucking DIY'd my way into this look. If I don't talk a lot, it's probably because it's the focus. I really need to focus, guys. This is the crucial moment. The creme de la creme. You know, it's okay if it runs into your brows. The brows, that's why I left it at the end, because I knew that bitch is gonna get fucked up. I'm gonna go back in with the brush that I blend this in with. This is so long-winded, but this is the first time I'm doing this look, guys, so please give me the benefit of the doubt, okay? I think it looks good, but there's too harsh of a line there. I really need to blend it out. I don't know, I can just see those two, the pink and the Bossy and Manny, they're meeting, and it's... They don't want to meet, girl. They don't want to meet. They're like,
bitch, why are you forcing us to be together? I don't want to be together with this bitch. We need help.
And I'm like, you're going to have to be together. You lived in the same palette for years. You've been created together, bitch. You siblings. Anyways, I'm going back in with the primer. And I'm trying to make it be like, you know, cover every inch of your skin. And don't be stingy. You gotta... And trust me, if I'm saying the budget queen is telling you not to be stingy, then you better not be stingy. Someone is looking right through their car at me, and I'm like, bitch, you serious? Mind your business. Just applying primer, trying to look cute. Trying to look cute. And while that is, oh, great, guys, great. I'm so stupid. You know what? I'm gonna blend it in with this because I need my color corrector on. Sorry, boo. And after it, I'm gonna have to apply another layer of concealer here because I really don't want my hyperpigmentation to come through. What's the point of applying makeup if you're not gonna do it right? I'm gonna have to blend it in with this, and I don't think there's anything wrong with that. It's gonna be a lot of product, honey. Let me do the perimeter of my forehead. La, 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 la. People are gonna be like, why is she wearing so much makeup for the daytime? And I'm like, mind your business, bitch. Mind your business. Oh, it just, you know, I feel a bit uncomfortable about this makeup because it's out of my comfort zone. I'm not using the same middle shade that she's using. So I'm like, I'm gonna use this brush to blend out this bit because we're looking a bit mad for now. Time to put only concealer on this one. I'm gonna blend out with my beauty blender, guys. I'm gonna go to my friend's house first, one of them who I'm gonna go to dinner with, and hang out at hers for a while, then we'll go together to the train station. I just I don't know how I'm getting to hers. I don't know if I should take the bus. Bus will get me there a bit earlier, which is never wrong, you know, to get there earlier, but the thing is, I like to have more time to get ready for myself. If there's anything I can add, or somehow, you know, if I give myself a bit of extra time, that would be nice. Also,
public announcement, BSSA.
I finished Naruto after several years. Like, I was watching it ever since I was 7. And honestly, it means a lot to me. That's why I didn't want to finish it for so long, because I had an emotional attachment to it. Whenever I had a hard time and I just wanted to give up, you know, Naruto was definitely always there for me. And I just didn't want to finish it. I was like, no, I refuse. Because even if it's an anime character, it really helped me through life. My adult life, growing up, it just really helped me. I know people think I'm dramatic, but it genuinely teaches you life lessons. Okay, also now we're gonna blend out the concealer. It genuinely taught me life lessons that I needed to know, and I'm so grateful for its existence, and I feel like all children should watch it. And it definitely, okay, you guys gonna think I'm exaggerating, but I feel like it helped me succeed in life where I'm at right now. I wouldn't have had that push. I definitely wasn't the kind of person I am today. Like, I wasn't as dedicated to, for example, my career. I mean, I was, but also not. Like, I wasn't taking it as seriously as I should have. You know what I mean? It was really hard. And after I considered a failure in my life. And I think that really helped me get through it. It's like, you know what? Yeah, you fucked up, but you can get back on the road. And also, the characters. There's so much character development in this anime, and I love that about it. My favorite character is Itachi, because when he was talking about life and death, he's like, what does that even mean? I don't, what is even life? Let's talk about that. And I know some of you are watching Naruto or have watched it. If you haven't, I really do recommend it. It's really deep, and one episode is capable of making me cry 3 times in one episode, girl. And one episode would be like 20 minutes, and I'm like, I'm not that emotional, you know? I'm really a psychopath inside. So I could be watching, like, I don't know, Titanic, people
are like, oh my god, I cried 5,000 times, girl!
And I'm like, do you see this? Do you see this? All I see is good makeup. And no fucking tears, bitch. Because I don't find it emotional. I'm saying it to you right now, face to face. No, joking, face to camera. But indirectly to your face, indirectly through the camera, and then to you. You know what I'm saying? I don't find that shit emotional. And people always, you know, I don't know, I always thought, is there something wrong with me? Something wrong with my emotions? Because I don't find stuff like that emotional. But then that really hits you hard. Teaches you a lot about life, and you're like, oh, Isra, a cartoon, and if you say cartoon, I'ma smack a hole. You calling anime a cartoon? I'ma smack a hole.
Oh, I'ma do that anyway. I'ma do that anyway, because that's how I
am. If you don't understand it, just shh. I don't want to hear your opinion. Listen, in this comment section, we're going to destroy you. The anime fandom is going to destroy you. I'm joking. I'm joking. Come on. You know I'm joking. yeah, but, oh, you know what? You know what, man? Big man thing, look at this thing. Look at this thing, huh? Look at this thing. I pop. Are you popping? No, I don't think so. And I'm just gonna sharpen it by putting this on the edge of it. I really don't want to, but my forehead is gonna be looking mad if I don't put something on it. So I'm just gonna put the leftovers on it. I don't want to be extra with it. I think, you know, I'm keeping this look, because I feel like I look snatched, and there's the TNT. It itches. It itches. I'm just gonna use a little flat brush to blend this part out, because I don't want to go in with a blender, because it will make you blunt the line.
No!
Come on, Israel, don't fuck it up. You made it so pretty. Just go around it. Go around it, girl. Go around it. I'm gonna line it up with my brows, because I don't want it to be too extra. If a bitch has to get on the bus, and they're gonna be like, oh, who this clown? None of your business, bitch. Just look smashed. What about you, boo? Are you coming back from work, boo? Like, if you tilt your beauty blender, you can line it up with your brows. Oh, look at me. Pro tips. Okay, now it's just time to put on the damn talking. Okay, I'm gonna eat it. I don't care. I'd rather rebrand it than have it itch my fucking face all the fucking time. You know what? It didn't cause such damage. It's all good. Guys, this island does look banging. Save me as your wallpaper, baby. As you know, I mean, if you watch me, you know. If you don't, you gotta subscribe, watch more of my videos, and get to know me. Get to know your girl. So if you know, you know I love my mascara, so I like to spend time on it. I like it to get lush, full, because I'm not really a fake eyelash person. However, I do have a few fake eyelashes I wanted to try out, because I see my this makeup artist I work with, Ave. I've talked about Ave before. She's a talented woman, really talented. And I seen her reviewing this fake eyelash, and I told her I really want to try it. So next time I'm getting a fake eyelash, I really want to go with that. You know, my eyelashes weren't always like this. When I lived in Hungary, it was always like, not facing down, but almost facing down. So it was like really hard to get it up and look like this. But when I came here, I don't know if it was the water or something. It was better for my hair. It was better for my eyelashes. I don't know. Comment down below if you know what I mean. Did that ever happen to you? If you've moved country, then you will. I've done my brows and I've done my lips successfully, as you can see. Also, my blush. And now I want to get into the highlight. That's going to be the last part of my makeup. And then we're gone. And we're going to be like, whoosh, whoosh, hair, outfit. And I'm going to look like a bad bitch. I feel so cute about this look, you know. It looks really nice. Now, really, we just got to complete it with that. Highlighter. So for highlight, I literally just use my eyeshadow palette. Guys, let me emphasize something to you. You don't need to buy a new product for you to have every item. Let's see, a highlighter. For example, let's say a lipstick, a shade of lipstick. It can also be used as a blush. You don't need both of those. Like, you don't need separate items for those. If you can use them for both and you can save money, and you know, you're a struggling student or just struggling in general, you don't need to have both of those, and you don't need to go for the Fenty. You don't need to go for all those. If you like this look, you have to know. I mean, you have to know, I try to go for the cheapest ways possible. Like, I'm not gonna spend so much money just for the name. If it works and it doesn't have a fucking brand name, I don't care. I'm gonna look just as fly as you, and people are gonna think it's Morty, Fenty, all that kind of Morty. I mean Morphe. People are gonna think it's Morphe, Fenty, all that kind of zhuzh. Ain't nobody cares. Unless it's a better quality product and you know that one that you picked is actually genuinely not good, but no one is really gonna care. Because at the end of the day, you're not wearing the name in the makeup. You're wearing the makeup, and it can be fucking Primark, and this could be fucking Morphe. And if they look the fucking same, does it matter? I don't think it does, boo. I don't think it does. So, rent over. So I'm gonna be using a popping color, this one. So I'm just gonna put the tip of it in there and tilt my head, and I put it here on the top of my cheeks. And also, guys, this head wrap look looks really cute, so I might implement it at some point while I'm at work, but I'm not trying to restrain these bounce curls. And because sometimes, ooh, too much. So sometimes I'm like, I have fabulous hair, but I go to work, and because it's a lab, like, you have to have your hair back. And I do have my hair back, but it's like, how did we go from this to like Sharkeesha? I don't know. All I know is this look is cute. This weird highlight patch, I'm gonna correct it with a more blush. See, I'm not the kind of person, take a bit more back, no, put more on, bitch. No, I'm joking. Only occasionally if it requires it. Brow bones. So guys, this is the finished makeup look. I have this fixing spray that, you know what, it does a job, but it's, when I read illuminating fixing mix, I didn't realize it actually has fucking glitter in it. So I'm gonna be shining like a motherfucker, but we don't care. The bus driver gonna have to accept there are other stars in this world other than the sun and other suns. Me,
I'm a motherfucking star.
It's very misty. It's literally a mist, not a spray, but I kind of like the feeling of the spray. That's the thing about, okay guys, do you like fix sprays or mists for the face? Because the spray can be very aggressive, and you're like, oh shit, it's all aggressive all up on your face. But the mist is so gentle, but you don't know if you put enough, because you have your eyes closed. I can't look at the mirror if I put enough. And is it enough to set it? I don't know. But anyways, let's set this bee. For that reason, I like to go for 2 rounds. But actually, I think I'm going to go for more. I can't breathe. I left it on for too long. I'm like... Oxygen. Guys, I came fresh out of the water, and since it's shiny, I like to put, I'm gonna put some on this area too, because guys, this does give you the glycerin. I want a very glittery chest. So since I look like I came fresh out of water, time to put on my outfit and do my hair. Hey guys, I am back. I've changed my outfit. So I did what last time I did. I don't know if you have me on Instagram or not. If you don't, make sure to follow. The link is in the description box below. And yeah, so basically what I did is I styled this men's shirt in a way that it's off shoulder. Ooh, there was a stain there that was stressing me for a second, honey. So off shoulder, and I just basically folded the collar in. And with the sleeves, all I did was, you know, this tougher part, I basically just folded it, and it looks much cuter. Let me show you the skirt. I don't know if I go into the far distance, will you be able to see it, but I'll show it to you anyways. So, up close, it has this little, you know, I basically tied this. It may need to be a bit tighter. There we go, this. And if I go, I don't know if you see it in the far distance, but it has this. It's because it will be raining, I'm gonna be bringing either an umbrella and a jacket, or just an umbrella, because I don't want this beautiful look and my freshly washed hair to go out. This look is really a look with this head wrap, but I feel like, I mean, with this bandana, it's not a head wrap, don't come for me, ho. But I thought maybe, let me try to see my hair out, because it's freshly washed. It may still have the bounce to it, and I was thinking maybe I could do like a little fringe situation. I don't know. You tell me, honey. And then I also need to decide what jewelry am I wearing, and I have to be really quick with it because your girl is leaving real soon. Okay, so first of all, can we appreciate these damn girls? So the girl said I need to on the video who I learned it from. So I'm meant to be crunching this out, and I'm also stretching it, trying to create volume. Literally freshly washed, so you kind of have to whip it into shape, I feel like. So the thing is, my hair is always out. I know that, guys, I'm always having my hair out, but when it's a good hair wash day, don't you want your hair to be out? Okay, this is a side parting. This could be a thing, and then I could put my... Hold on now. Maybe I can wear this. Or I feel like it's too party for daytime, actually, no. Maybe, how about the party one? That's like a hair clip. Hold on, let me take it out and show it to you. I don't know why, but every time I think of this hair clip, I'm a firm believer that it's not from pearls, but more like gems in there. I don't even know. I definitely didn't put that in right. That looks lame. Sorry, guys. Are your hair clip users about to drag me, honey? I feel like maybe this is too much too. I have to do something very... Hold on. I'm sure everything is acting up. Everything is acting up, like, hold on now. Let me get my shit together. I better have extra jewelry, am I right? I don't know if this is a Sudanese mentality or is it just everyone else? I don't know. But I like to be extra. I'm not like, okay, let's keep it minimalistic, guys. No, bitch. If you're gonna do it, you better do the deed. You better do the deed. Boom. Bye, bitch. That's it. Oh, I'm gonna look like a rich sugar mama tonight. Well, I needed someone to put it over my necklace, and it would be a Coco Chanel perfume advert. Coco Chanel. Oh, bitch. I see myself in the reflection. I was like, where is Coco Chanel at? Actually, I don't want Coco Chanel. I want something else. Another bougie Thank you. I don't know. Quick question. I kind of feel weird about it. I seen this video about it recently. I heard it's not on the right side of history. So how about we leave it at that? Because I don't have the amount of information to chat shit. Maybe if it was a bit more up.
3:28 a.m.
Let's not overdo it, because I feel like when you overdo it, people won't know where to look. Like, your head to toe looking fabulous, but which part of the head to toe are you looking at? All of it? They don't have that many eyes. They don't have that many attention spans. So you know what? It has to be a slow burn. You gotta be a tease about a look. You do? You do? I hate it when my hair becomes very stringy and it goes in my damn eye. Like, bitch, nobody asked you to come to the front. Nobody asked you to show up and you still show up. Like, why are you crashing the party? So that will be it for my get ready video with me. Yes, my hair is still going in my eyes, but it's okay. I'll deal with it. And I hope you enjoyed this video. It has been a long time since we did a get ready with me video. But and a long time since we tried something new eyeshadow wise. So I hope you really enjoyed this. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and also comment down below. And let's talk as usual, because let's be cute little internet friends, because why not? And yes, I will see you guys next time. Bye.